Of course, the January 6th hearings have turned out to be the best and scariest show of the season. Lincoln Project's Rick Wilson referred to Josh Hawley's tiny testicles as a hood ornament on Liz Cheney's SUV. Clearly, Liz has bigger balls than Trump's pathetic sycophants. They say they know when life begins, yet they don't have a clue about when an election is over.
I don't want to say the election's over.